In this video guide, you'll learn how to bring your old pictures back to life using PhotoWorks. For a start, you'll need to digitize your old photo, put it through a flatbed scanner, or just reshoot it with a camera. Once the image has been scanned, open it in PhotoWorks. If the corners are worn out or some parts of the photo are missing, cut them away. Move to the Tools tab and push the Crop button. Resize the crop rectangle to leave the damaged areas outside the frame. Click Apply to crop the photo. Now, let's remove ugly scratches and cracks from the photo. Switch to the Retouch tab. There, you'll find the Healing Brush. This tool is perfect for concealing scratches and tears on a complex texture. Zoom in the photo to better see the problem areas. Set a proper brush size. Adjust the feather and opacity settings to soften the brush edge. Apply careful strokes to get rid of small scratches. To fix larger cracks, use the clone stamp under the same Retouch tab. Once again, set the suitable tool size and choose the area you need to restore. The clone stamp will sample pixels from a nearby unaffected area and paste them to the damaged one. Repeat these actions until you restore the look your photo had years ago. Now, choose the adjustment brush to soften the areas you've edited. Move to the Sharpness tab, select some zone, and increase the blur amount. As you can see, the woman's skin looks more natural. Want to add a retro touch to your saved photo? Choose one of the vintage photo filters from the program collection and apply it to your image. If needed, control the effect amount for a more authentic result. Compare your restored image with the original. Try PhotoWorks magic on old photos from your own family archive.